I remember diving at Broken Head, like going out just as a kid, going snorkeling, and you know, seeing sharks and big schools of fish. And that was really intriguing to feel part of something that was a bit wild and untamed. And I think, yeah, that's where the love of the ocean came from. My name's Lucas Handley. I am a freedive instructor, a marine scientist, and filmmaker. I wanted to become a marine scientist. I sort of looked at the different universities around where I wanted to be in my life. You know, I wanted a beautiful community around me, and Southern Cross University just sort of fit that mold perfectly. They're in a beautiful location with access to some of the most amazing oceans that Australia has. You know, the classes are small and the lecturers become friends. They were so flexible. You know, you could study online. You had the support of the lecturers to be able to do that from a place that wasn't just in the classroom. It was about getting out there and getting your hands dirty so you can understand things, not just from a book, but by seeing it and being part of the study. Since leaving Southern Cross, we did a film called Blue, which then went around the world. It opened the UN Conference on the Oceans, and that came from having supportive people guiding you through how to make that difference. If you want something and you think that it is achievable, go out there and make it happen. Get your degree and chase the things that matter to you. You know, I've achieved some incredible things now, and I'm looking forward to seeing where else that can go.